Hello students, today we are going to learn a poem 4.4 The Height of the Ridiculous written by O.W. Holmes. Before starting to learn, I am going to tell you how to do warming up exercise. I will tell you some instructions. The teacher writes incomplete sentences on the board. He or she asks the students to complete them in their notebooks. See the sentence, what is given there. Today I am happy because. You can write your own answers. The possible answer I am going to tell you, one or two answers. Our class is going to be learning a funny poem. My mother is going to cook my favorite dish. Whatever the answer you want, you can write that. Today after the class, I wish. Today after the class, I wish my teacher gives us something interesting to do. I wish my father or my parents will take me to a picnic, short picnic. Third one, see, tomorrow I feel that. Tomorrow I feel that I should spend time with my friends. I should spend time with my relatives. Fourth one, I want to laugh because. It's your own answer you can write here. I want to laugh because laughter refreshes the mind and relieves stress. Today the class seems to be cheerful about. Today the class seems to be cheerful about having an inter-class cricket tournament or kabaddi tournament. Any answer can be written. See question number 2. The teacher writes an incomplete sentence and asks the students to complete it in a funny way. Mother gave me cheese, but the cat ate it. Or you can write, mother gave me cheese, but my little sister ate it. In any way you can write it. I went to the market and bought an elephant. That means it should be funny. Okay, so complete the sentences. The following sentences. She ran to the barber, but he had already lost all his hair. Winnie ate the pizza, but realized that it was made of paper. We ran to the hill and fell into the muddy ditch beside it. They all came to school, but the school had gone to the zoo. Funny answers you have to write. My father bought me a hat and on wearing it, turned into a cat. See, here funny answers are expected. Now, see question number 3. You have to give words related to humorous. Which words you can point out here? Funny, merry, cure, jest, comical, hilarious, and some other words also. You can write your own answers. Thank you.